It was like a scene from the movie Mission Impossible. A thief dismantles a skylight and scales down a rope from the roof of a bottle depot in Oliver. The suspects made off with nearly $1,300 from the till of the business. The owner says he believes someone tried to break in through a window in the attic and failed before coming through the skylight. He also notes the roof of the building is slippy with ice, and it's surprising the thief didn't fall. Police are still investigating the matter. For Castornet News, I'm Jen Zielinski.